We're checking for hares along the barbed wire fences here. This is an animal trail. You can see where it's a trail going on up in there where animals go. So I don't see any hares on this one. So right up here, pretty close right in here, is where I found the black bear hares. And I found the wild hog hares. And I found some hares that are camouflage color. So I want to look real good through here and see if we find more hares.
Caught up in the twine.
Yep. And those look like the camouflage colors. So we'll collect those.
Okay, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna collect them. All right. Let's let them look at them too. So we'll get them. Them look like camouflage colors there. That really stands out. Let's look right in here too. I was figuring we'd find more bear hairs in there too, but I'm not seeing them.
Maybe they're hibernating.
I don't think the hibernate here is, it doesn't get cold. No, I don't think it's cold enough.
Right
there. All right, well, here you go. I got it turned on and ready for recording. Look at the colors on them.
That one's blonde.
Tim said they like camo colors.
Yeah.
Like he's gotten before here. Oh.
It's one Tim's
watch. I know, right there.
Oh, thank you.
Tell her we got some hairs here we're going to collect. If you can.
It's having a heck of a time to focus on it.
Yeah.
Or like non make it crystal clear. Like I'm having a heck of a time, it keeps making it blurry. Or like non-detailed. So the camo comment.
What Tim calls them, camo flies.
So maybe that's why we can't get a good clear image of them.
Like no matter what I do, it keeps.
Isn't that crazy?
Okay, so I have a kit here that.
I can see it on your camera now.
I got gloves, I got a pin right on the envelope.
So you're further away and you can't really see it. The further you get in, like. See how the camera's trying to zoom in and focus?
Yeah.
It's not making it clear. Oh, ooh.
You got it, didn't you?
I'll take that back.
Let me see. See, you got it.
Yep.
Nice.
Wow, it only took you to 30. Go.
Hey.
Uh-huh.
You got it. Can we watch? Yeah, I could see it.
Yeah.
Good catch.
They found some here before that were like this. And when we came back with Connor, we found some that were...
What is that?
Look at the end of it.
It's split. Split ends.
It's not actually split, it just divides.
Oh, that's cool. That one's darker
than the other ones. Yeah. And then when we came in here with Connor, I found hog hairs right here and black bear hairs on the wires.
Is that a nice back scratch?
I heard a gunshot. So you said
that
you
was
know.
Green yeah. swamp. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it does. Yeah. But see, like on private property, you can hunt hogs year round.
Oh yeah.
And you can use. It don't matter if you're hunting using light or hunting at night or day. But like in these management areas, you can only hunt during the daytime. Okay, so here's the hairs we found yesterday. Alright, right there. That's the end of it where it divides at the end. And here's the other end of it. Here's the other end of that same hair. With the this is the root right here. So this is what that hair looks like. And right here, this has to be where it was hung on the barbed wire, that little bend in it. So this is the end of another one. Look at the colors. These are some more of the hairs. And these hairs are all anywhere from 3 to 4 inches, maybe a little bit longer. See where it's clear right there. The top one's clear because you see the bottom one through it. Okay, here's another one. This is a different hair from the same group. You can see that's the root right there. You see all that clear. And it's got a greenish tint to it. That's another one of the hairs right there. So that's another hair right there from the same group. So I call these camouflage colors. You got clear, you got greens, you got tans. There's black in some of it. And then look how they divided the ends. And some of that was probably broke off on the ball barn. Damage.
Yeah, that's hair, and that looks like deer.
Looks like deer
yeah.
hair.
The deer will go in between
yeah,
these.
You see the
yeah.
path.
The hogs will go underneath. The deer will either go through here or over top. Yeah.
Do they know where their feet are at?
Yeah, they do, yeah. Yeah. Some on the bottom here too. Yeah, there's probably hog on the bottom. I don't know, it's pretty thin. Here, film me getting this too.
All right, I got you. That's
I
what I thought.
That was all my gloves.
I thought, really?
I got another pack at home.
People are going to be out here jamming, and this house is over there.
You could hear all the bass. You know what I mean?
I know, it's crazy. Well, just mark no gloves on that one.
Yeah, I will. Because I thought these could be hog hairs, but they feel really thin.
Even the one on the second one?
No, that's deer right
okay.
there.
Okay. But those on the bottom are thin?
Yeah, these are either hog or they're something else because they're really thin.
Well, we need to write gloves on the list.
Yeah, I got another box at the house, too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I have so many at the house, too.
Here's another.
I see it from here.
Yeah, another. Looks like camouflage. Okay, so I'm going to keep checking these hairs as we go here. And these are the ones that I just took off the fence here and said that they look thinner. I thought they were hog hairs, but I wasn't real sure because they seemed a little thin. There's the root of the hair. Here's the end of it. So it's damaged and broke off right here at the end. That could have been from where it was caught up on the barbed wire. Okay, so here's another one. Okay, so here's the root of the hair. Followed all the way around to the other end of it. So that's damage right there. That's damage to the hair. Okay, so then right here where it's bent, that's probably where it was hung up on the barbed wire. And here's the end of it. So I'm still thinking these might be hog hairs here. And then there's another one here. Okay, there's one end. These are all pretty much, these hairs right here are all pretty much black. Just a straight black color. I'm trying to keep it in the center of the screen. And here's the end of it. So that's those hairs. Those hairs.
Hitchhikers.
Yeah.
Got there in front of you.
It's possible it could be hog.
Could
it's
be.
Got different colors in it. Okay, so here's the next hair. You see the difference? The black ones I was just showing you look like hog hairs to me. You can see the end of it, how the end split or divided at the end. It's kind of coarse, but look at this. This is a lot different. This is the end of it where the hair divides out. And again, these are the camouflage colors. Look at that, there's greens, clears, blacks. looks like maybe it was damaged right there. That could have been where it was hung on the wall bar. I'm not sure if this is the end where it would have been a root here, or if this is just broken off. All right, so there's that hair. I'm gonna go ahead and get the deer hair bone right here.
Getting might as well. And some right there too.
Okay, this is the deer hairs. So this is the deer hairs that were on the second strand of barbed wire. You see some of these were white. See, like right there in the center of the screen, the white one, so you're not seeing through it. You're not seeing through it to the other one. See the other one behind it, like some of the other hairs I show. So these are whites, browns, blacks. For the most part, a deer looks pretty much tan colored, but they have white in them and some blackish in them too. See right there in the center of the screen, there's white hair and the black hair. You can see where they were hung on the barbed wire. You can see that some of those little bitty pieces were damaged. Is where the hair was damaged. Little one. That was all one little bunch of hairs, little cluster of hairs that I took off the fence there.
Okay.
You want me to turn it off now?
Yeah, you can turn it off now.
But I think that place I work in is pretty close to me.
Yeah, I do too. Yeah. Those are crossing right here. If y'all don't mind, I'll go ahead and go over and put my camera out.
Okay.
Yeah, all right. This is a well-used path.
Yeah, I know, that's what I said.
Well, he's passed, but there's a good break right here. And that looks like it's been twisted. Twisted and broke. Try to pick out a spot too where it'd be kind of camouflaged a little, hidden a little bit.
Is that tree right there too big around?
I'm not gonna put it right here to this close.
Oh, okay.
I want it back in just a little so it's not seen.
Well,
and so it'd be camouflaged is what I'm looking
thinking
for.
About those limbs there going up beside it with camouflage right there. In green, heavy.
No, it'd still be open. Let's go up a little bit more and look. So I'm seeing a nice tree break right here. And then over here I'm seeing a really good looking arch. So I'm thinking maybe in these little trees right here and get up in there. So it'd be camouflaged a little. If you hold that, it's filming now. So I got my cable and my camera. Alright, so I'm gonna walk over here in the water and make sure we're right on it.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna be hitting a little more down there?
I believe so. I thought you dropped your camera. No, don't. You don't want to. No, it's good. You see what? Come here. I just want to show you where I'm taping.
Yeah.
I'm going to be interested in seeing this when you put this, when you get look at this.
Okay.
Big time.
All right. So let me zoom in on that area too then.
Right here. Take it. My arm's tired. Just for now.
Did you see anything moving or
yes.
You did see something moving?
I did.
I was taking my glasses off. Okay, I got it zoomed way over there now. Waynette saw something move. So we'll check it out. Okay. All right, it's on. Just keep filming around over there while you're standing there. Just keep filming up in there. I gotta rearrange this a little. Filming this, just keep filming in there. Mm-hmm. All right, I got something for you. I'm gonna set it over here.
Calling is, I think.
Okay. I'm about done. I just have to holler at him. Can you holler at him? Dylan will be right in.
Being pushed down like that,
yeah.
Can I take a picture real quick?
Yeah, go ahead, yeah.
See if I can get a picture of it. Yeah, dark background so you can see it.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
I don't think they're hogs.
Think so?
I don't think they are.
Yeah, they don't look like hogs. They're not black or coarse.
Maybe some green and clear, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think there's a hog, but I don't see. Okay, so here's some more of these camouflage color hairs that we were collecting here. So look at that. Look how they just blend together. One hair is crossing that other hair. And again, these are what I call the camouflage colors. That one's like a solid black mixed in with the camouflage colors. It's got the same kind of end on it. This is all from one little cluster here that we took off the fence. So I can see them. See the broke off, or that's the root of it. There's the root of that hair. And that actually might be white. That might not be clear. It's got to be clear. Look at that. See how it's moving a little bit and it's changing colors. It's moving a little bit, kind of rolling a little bit with the microscope and it's changing colors. over in that upper Hillsborough River. A couple places there, I found them on every strand.
Oh, nice.
Right here in one spot like this, every strand of wire. Just like this, they must be going underneath, like the hogs. They're probably following the hogs.
The fence is all bent down.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
And this area looks like it's something's passing
so
through
what
here.
I would think is does, if they're yeah. pushing the top down and coming over.
And coming over, probably stepping over in.
And their legs leaning against the bottom where they go over, and that's where you're getting the hair from.
Or it could be a juvenile going under the bottom.
True. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This was all pushed down when you guys came over, this like wheat like
mm-hmm.
thing?
Yeah, it
just
was.
Like
yeah.
that?
Yeah.
Yeah, because this one
yeah,
right here was pushed down, this one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So definitely something's crossing through here.
Yeah, it sure is.
Look how high the water's been at some point.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
There.
Yeah, it's just like high. Just a maze of.
I'll finish writing on those envelopes when I get home because I got the other ones marked. And I'll put all the dates and all that. I'll go ahead and film behind the sun too while we're walking in here.
Hair?
Yeah, that's hair.
You gotta collect it?
That's deer hair. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's deer. Yeah. It's a good well-used trail right here. Yeah, I won't collect that. I'm pretty sure that's deer. I collected the deer hair back there too early. I like keeping some. I like collecting some deer hairs. And there's some fresh deer tracks right here. Right there. That's why I turned around. I wanted to show the deer tracks where one came to there. And these are animal trails here. Behind us a little more here. Some hairs right here too. This could be a bear. I'm not sure it's salmon. Is it red dog?
Yeah.
This looks similar to that bear hair that I got.
I just think they're
not there. Yeah. Oh, it's there. I see it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Got nobody in there, really.
I don't see nobody in it, no.
Okay.
Anybody in there? Nah, I'm kidding.
I was just asking because it is archery season.
Yeah, there's a lot of skin.
Let's see, that could be hog or bear. It could be bear, I'm not sure. It's not as long as the bear hairs I found. But.
And then these two hairs here, I wasn't sure what these were going to be. These both look to be solid black hairs. I want to get to the other end of it here and see. See what the end looks like. Those are not hog hairs. There's a root. There's a root of that one. So it divides out a lot of these camouflage color hairs that we found. So these two are black. And there was a couple black hairs mixed in too with the camouflage colored ones. That's the end of it there where it divides out. All right, so there's that hair. Those two hairs there that were black. So they're definitely not black bear, definitely not hogs.
Oh, all right, there you go.
I just realized.
I guess from when I was filming the owl, I forgot to turn it back from. Okay, so there's we got quite a few hairs today on this fence.
Yeah, it's getting pretty noisy over there.
Yeah, it is. You try the turkey call?
Sure. Wait, what are people, wait a minute, what are people hunting right now with archery?
Deer and hogs, turkeys.
Well, maybe you shouldn't do the turkey call.
Hey, I'm gonna try the turkey call. What'd she say?
I don't know. What'd she say?
Hawk.
Hawk.
We'll try the turkey call.
There you
What's the sign?
What's the sign?
Oh, okay. We'll try the turkey call. Yeah.
Listen. Mm-hmm. Looks like gray ice cream, don't it?
Yeah.
Salt clear ice cream.
Having a heck of a time. It keeps making it blurry. Or like non-detailed. So the camo comment.
That's what Cam calls them, camo flies.
So maybe that's why we can't get a good clear image of them.
Like no matter what I do, it keeps.
Isn't that crazy?
So I have a kit here that
I can see it on your camera right now.
It? I got gloves, envelopes, I got a pin to write on the envelope.
Until you're further away and you can't really see it. The further you get in, like, see how the camera's trying to zoom in and focus?
Yeah.
It's not making it clear. Oh, ooh.
You got it, didn't you?
I'll take that back.
Yeah, I could see it.
Yeah.
Good catch.